marches majestically into our slide, clad in blue, symbolizing peace, tranquility, stability, and fidelity. Koina Agarwal, heading St. Teresa, with Vice Captain Vardika Rotela, is now at your side. Leadership is not a rank or a position, it is a choice. A choice to look after the person to the left of us and the person to the right of us. The elegant march of Saint Agnes, attired in red, representing passion, integrity, authority, and fortitude. Rudrakshi Bisht, heading St. Agnes, is now at your side with Vice Captain Devanshi Shaw. Leadership is not about being in charge. Leadership is about taking care of those in your charge. A team is not a group of people who work together. A team is a group of people who trust each other. Saint Anne marches gloriously, clad in rich green, signifying nature, rejuvenation, kindness, and fertility. Sneha Pathak, heading St. Anne, with Vice Captain Pragya Negi, is now at your side. I now request our Honorable Chief Guest to kindly take the salute. I now request our Honorable Chief Guest to kindly take the salute. Marches graciously in front of you, clad in yellow, personifying joy, optimism, exuberance, and idealism. Nishtha Tripathi, heading St. Catherine, with Vice Captain Ojashri Bisht, is now at your side.
If your actions inspire others to dream more, do more, and become more, you are truly a leader. The cabinet members march forward in perfect unison, thereby displaying team spirit and the true sense of solidarity. It is a sense of dignity and pride to march forward and take up this difficult responsibility to lead others. In all situations, maintain a steady consciousness of divinity within and without you. Weakness. There is immense strength within you. Draw inspiration and power from the divine source. Be cheerful and content at all times. Until your good is better and your better is best. Your dreams are fitting into reality, so upgrade your conviction to march on your destiny. The drumbeat rolls, the band strikes up, and a high-pitched voice issues a command. The synchronized swinging of arms and the sound of thudding feet stirs something within us. Besides being spectacular, there's something inspiring about a march past.